Good morning, students and staff of Zealand High Schools. Thanks so much for joining us this morning for the announcement show. I'm Angie.
And I'm JJ.
Let's get started with the 76th show of the year.
It's Winterfest week. The remaining days of the week are Thursday, Flannel Day, and Friday, School Spirit Day. Wear your East or West gear. The dance is on Saturday from 8 to 11 p.m. You going to the dance?
Yeah, maybe. Are you stressed?
Yeah.
There will be an after-school session on stress today, February 5th. From 3 p.m. until 4 p.m. in the back of the Zealand East Library. There will be a fun activity and a short but important student presentation. Come hear what other students think, have some fun, and become part of the conversation.
The Z-Bucks store will be open during advisory at both schools. Bring all your Z-Bucks and get some great stuff.
The next FCA meeting is this Friday, February 7th. They meet in room J111 at West at 6:55 a.m. All students and staff, East and West, are welcome to join them for a time of food, fun, and fellowship. Questions, please contact Mr. Inman at inman@zps.org.
The application is now available for current 10th and 11th graders who desire to apply for a program at the Career Line Tech Center for next school year. Here are some application instructions. Applications are due by noon on Thursday, February 13. Please contact your counselor if you have any questions.
Seniors, as we move into February, the opportunity to apply for local scholarships increases dramatically. Please check out the scholarship database link found in the Guidance Office section of the announcements. The Community Foundation of the Holland Zealand area offers over 50 scholarships to Zealand seniors with an application deadline of March 1st. More information and a link to the foundation is available in the database. Seniors also received an email with additional details.
After school tutoring is available Tuesdays and Thursdays after school in the office of each building.
And now for some sports.
Both the Zealand boys and girls bowling teams got off to hot starts against Forest Hills Eastern and took a 10-0 lead after the Bakers. The boys won 27-3 and the girls won 28-2.
High games were rolled by Zach Baum with a 224 and 200, Grant Bush with a 224, Nate Bursma with a 213, Skylar Bruverwick with a 212, and Alyssa Fortney with 196. That's it for the show. Thanks so much for watching. Please enjoy the rest of your day. I'm Angie.
And I'm JJ.
We're asking you to remember to
be nice.